Hi everyone, welcome back to my kitchen. Today I'm going to make a pasta dish, linguine, with veggies and some vegan cashew cream, sort of a cheesy sauce. So, starting with the main ingredients here, linguine, some nice fresh spinach, some veggies from the refrigerator, whatever I happen to have. I always have some mushrooms, these lovely criminis, a bit of leftover onion that I already cut into, and some red bell pepper. You can use any kind of combinations, but this is going to be good together. My mom always said a little green, a little red. Then we're going to make cashew cream with these soaked cashews that I've had in hot water for about an hour. And then I drained them. So we're going to blend those to make the sauce. This is becoming my new favorite thing. So we're going to take that and use some lemon juice to help break them down. A tiny bit of vinegar. And for this one, the main ingredient is going to be the cashew milk and the nutritional yeast. So good. So first, we're going to get some water boiling, and when that's ready, we'll start chopping up all the veggies. So this dish is really fast to make because once you get all this water on to boil, you have a little bit of time to get the next step ready. So once the water comes to a boil, we'll put the pasta in. But in the meantime, let's see about these veggies. Here we are. You know, I call this Fast Food Friday because I always have to cook something fast on Fridays. I work on Thursday in the city, and I come home late, and I'm usually really hungry on Fridays. So, I like to make something that's simple, and I'm going to just share that with you. So that's why it's called Fast Food Friday. I can't stick to a schedule. Now that's ready to be just finely sliced. I like to just saute the veggies till they're still crispy and have a lot of color still, you know. So I make them thin, but I'm going to cook them fast. And now let's do the onion. And same thing, just cut off all the ends, and we're going to make slices, thin slices. And put all of this together. Gotta start composting again. Alright, so here's the slices. Off too. It's a little bit dry. Oh, I'm gonna make another worm bin because the worms eat all of this stuff and they make great fertilizer for me. Okay. Now, I swear this is how I cook. I've been doing it forever. It's not very graceful. Just don't take the time to get the right knife out. Okay, that looks good. And the mushrooms, gonna wash them up. And get those ready to go. Thank you. What kind of vegetables would you use in this dish? I do like to have some greens of some kind, spinach or baby kale or something like that. But there's so many good combinations that go on this dish. It's just linguine primavera, right? Primavera has a lot of good veggie energy in it. I'm gonna just slice all these up. This dinner is gonna be ready in 15 minutes. Ready to go. And I'll throw in the spinach at the last minute. So now I'm gonna heat up the saute pan and throw all the veggies in there. While I get the pasta ready too. Water's just about ready to boil. For the saute, I'm going to use coconut oil. It adds a little bit of flavor. And it's a really good high temperature, fast stir fry oil. So let's get the ingredients ready for the sauce. Go ahead and start the pasta, and then come back and we'll make the cashew cream. Alright, so I'm going to add some lemon juice. Depends on how juicy your lemons are, but I'll use probably close to the whole lemon. Strainer here for the seeds. Give it a squeezy. Squeeze, squeeze, squeeze. So it probably comes out to about a quarter cup. And with the cashews, I soaked about a cup and a half raw cashews. I have used roasted cashews as well. It works fine, but raw has more nutrition. Okay, so that's about as much as I can get out of that lemon. I'm gonna do one little glug of apple cider vinegar. And it's amazing that nuts and acidity and a little sourness will blend to make this sauce that just great. You need a high-speed blender or something like this, Vitamix, to really get it super creamy. It's gonna get thick in the beginning, and that's when I'll start to add some of the cashew milk. And on that, it's just play it by ear. I tend to make it pretty thick and then thin it out as I use it. See how it's slowing down, it's getting kind of thick. Chug, chug, chug. So now I'm going to pour some of the milk in there. You can use coconut milk or soy milk or any of the plant-based milks work well. I like cashew milk. You know that already. Okay. Just let it run a little bit longer. Make sure it's well blended. Check the consistency. Okay. Now really whip it up. And this one you can season it. You can put a little garlic powder in there or some spice mix that you like. It's like a little bit of salt and pepper. Yeah. And the veggies are going to be full of flavor. Okay, so you see that? It's smooth and still a little bit thick. I'm going to test it for seasoning. nice. It's got a little bit of a tartness, not tartness, just a, just gonna get mellowed out with this cheesy kind of flavor from the nutritional yeast. So good. Crank that up. Alright. This is a definite time saver, this machine. But I used to use just a small food processor, blender. Even the blender I've used. So I just haven't tried it with nuts, but when you soak them, it should work. Okay, so that tastes pretty good. I'm just gonna let that sit now. Yay! I'm gonna check on the pasta and get that frying pan heated up so I can saute the veggies. And then back. So, just gonna set this out. Get ready to mix the ingredients. The beautiful sauteed veggies. That nice bright color. Still a little bit crispy. And I just added the greens at the last minute to wilt them in. Mix them up. We're all set. Let's see. Just the pasta because we sauce ready to go. Add the pasta, pour the veggies, and then top it with that cashew cream. Just drain the pasta and let's get some of this into this bowl. For the pasta, leaving some room for all the veggie. Just mix this in carefully. There we go. And it's a little bit juicy, so that's why I left the sauce a little thick. So I'll kind of thin it out a little bit. That over there. And mix it out a little bit. Distribute the veggies and the pasta a little bit more evenly. Okay, now the best part. Yum, yum, yum. Okay, so it's a little bit too thick, but it gives you the idea. So you could add a little bit more of broth, or you can use plant milk, however you want to thin it out. But if there's enough juice from the veggies, then it's going to be just fine. And it really is like an Alfredo sauce. It's very thick and creamy and has that nice cheesiness. Oh, yeah. So, nothing really too fancy here. Making a cashew cream, if you have a good blender, that's the most technical part, really. Just boiling water and making pasta, deciding what veggies you need to use up in the fridge, saute them up 5 minutes, pasta takes 10 minutes, and how quick was that sauce to make? And gonna sprinkle a little bit more nutritional yeast on top. There you go. Oh, aren't you just ready to taste this? So good. Very nutritious. Good carbs. And good protein. And it does have that lovely, creamy fattiness that you like with pasta sauce. Gotta make this one. Fast Food Friday. When you can't think of what to make, you can make the cashew cream up ahead of time. Yum, yum. you come home hungry and you want to eat quick, just whip up some pasta, make some cashew cream. Thanks for watching. Come back again soon. Bon appetit. Bye-bye.